I'm working on a small app for my mother's practice at the moment, and it's almost done, but there are still some little bugs I have to fix before it's ready to be used. Like this photos button, for example. At the moment, it's always there, even if there aren't any photos to display. Let's fix that real quick. So we have this photos button right here, and we want to hide it if we don't have any photos to show. So what we're gonna do is to wrap this button into a little if statement and make sure that it's only displayed if the documentations array has some photos in it. Let's see if this works. This app is going to help my mom to document her work in the practice, so basically a mini CRM. There already are apps like that out there, but she didn't like them very much, so I made this one exactly how she needs it. And since this app is going to be used on this iPad, I'll test it on here. Okay, let's create a new documentation, but without a photo first. Alright, that already looks very promising. Let's create another one that actually has a photo, then the button should be displayed. And yep, that bug is fixed. Don't forget to commit and push, and we're done. Hey guys, I just want to wrap it up now. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. It really helps the channel out a lot. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye.